She always sang this song to us. Well, several songs, but this is the one that had the most meaning and brought comfort to us. And the last time she sang it with me, she had come to visit us, I'm going to say about 7 or 8 years ago. No, not that long ago. About 6 years ago. She came half and sat and got her to sing. So I'm going to attempt to sing a little bit of it. Brother Azariah said he thinks he knows it, so I'm going to try to play a little bit of it. And now I need the words. But that's all right, I'll sing what I remember. Christ is all. So this is the song for my mom. If all things normal, she goes before me, then I'm going to make sure that the song is sung in her honor at her service as a lasting tribute. I don't possess houses or land, fine clothes or jewelry, sorrows and cares in this whole world my life seems to me. But I have a Christ who paid the price way back on Calvary. And Christ is all in all, this world to me. Christ is all. He's everything to me. Christ is all. He rules the land and sea. Christ is all. Some folk who look and long for this world's riches. There are some folk who look for power, position too. But I have a Christ all in my life. This makes me happy. Yes, Christ is all. All in all, this world to me. If you know the chorus, sing with me. Christ is all. He's everything to me. Christ is all. He rules the land and sea. Yes, Christ is all. Is all means more to me than this world's riches. He is my sight, my guiding light through pathless seas. Yes, it's mighty nice to have a Christ who will your friend be. Yes, Christ is all in all. This world to me. Christ is all. He's everything to me. Christ is all. He rules the land and sea. Yes, Christ is all. Without him, nothing could be. Christ is all in all, this world to me.
Amen.
Amen.
Esther, you're now a member of the choir.
I'm only a member, but a soloist.
So
So in closing, I'd just like to, on behalf of the youth, thank all the mothers, spiritual mothers and physical mothers that are part of this church, those who are here and those who are not with us right now.